be on that Philly. I be on that Philly shit. I be on that Philly. I be on that Philly shit. I be on that Philly. I be on that Philly shit. The South Philly, the Northwest Philly shit.
215, North Philly reside. Louis print on my lens, 5% on my ride. King of pressure, keep me fresh. I got my polos on. Let my car goes late without the logos on. Has no red fit and white P, that's me. It's the act Nicholas One, young EST. Gangsta like schoolie T, no fraud in here. It's the fresh press of the city, no carton in here. Soul child of the music, it's the home of the roots. Living life like it's golden, bumping Jill in the coupe. Headshots, we run the streets on that DVD shit. And bitches ride rough on that EVE shit. Shit,
I be on that Philly shit. I be on that Philly shit. I be on that Philly. I be on that Philly shit. I be on that Philly. I be on that Philly shit. I be on that Philly. I be on that Philly shit. The South Philly, Northwest Philly shit.
Thank you for coming, baby.
Hey, you, man. I'm gonna get down there, man. With the tape this weekend when we bring it out.
Look, I don't care. I need bullshit.
Network for the network. You see this juice? We gotta get some networks for him.
I get up and twit.
Yeah,
I twit every single time.
You know they got the store on Area.
Okay. If I don't get no music,
record shops on Area.
Yeah.
They always support me. I see y'all got the Young Chris post up in the store. I appreciate the love, brother.
We'll make sure you get some drinks over there.
I think I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. I'm watching.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Young Chris, AreaF.com, YoungChris.com, Division 1. We on our Philly.
I was taking pictures.
I throw a couple of my soap, my shit fucked up. We know we ain't going to trip all day. I respect that cleanup. You know, shout out to Wiz Khalifa. I love the single. But we on some green and white right now. Red and white. We ain't no black and yellow right now.
You know what I mean? We just wanted to ask you a few questions and whatnot.
Yeah, yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, brother. Yo, thank y'all. Y'all rep me. Y'all hold me down, man. Y'all hold me. Yes, sir.
No, it's the people. You know what I mean?
You got me, man. You got me.
All
right.
So
I'm telling y'all right now, man. That's like, y'all my neighbors, man. I'm nice to your area right now. You know, my thing, I always was consistent. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people that don't pay attention to the internet, you know, that just focus on mainstream might not have saw it. Being though, I got a machine behind me now. The rest is history. Everywhere I go, I'm on my Philly Fresh from the A yesterday, man. Party had extravaganza down there all weekend. Last weekend, the weekend before that was Miami. You know, this weekend is Philly. Y'all gotta come out. We got a death cell for the release of the party, man. The Nestor, all that, man. I got to come out.
I be on that Philly. I be on that Philly shit. I be on that Philly. I be on that Philly shit. I be on that Philly.
It take a lot. It take a lot to start like that because I come from an all-star team. I come from the Chicago Bulls in 1996. Rockefeller, you know what I'm saying? So it's tough.
We had to come back to where we was from. I had to humble ourselves. I had to start reaching out, networking. That's where I got the name of the tape from. The internet and me networking myself, because you figure when we was at Rockefeller, everything was like this. At house, what am I going outside this camp? Everything I needed, I had it right there. I had R&B, I had singers, I had Rel, I had, you know, Jay, Bean, Gangsta if I want to go, you know. Had it all there, so. Having to humble, you got to humble yourself. You got to be a humble servant in this game, man. That means a lot, man. Build relationships, man. You can't do it all by yourself, man.
Mm-hmm.
And I put a team around me, a positive team, man. Once my team came on board, helped shape my career to where it's at today. Shout out to Jews, LeBron, and Fonz, Third Eye.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? We just added another member, Sal. Once they came on board and we just took over the internet, man. They geniuses with that internet thing. You know, they did all my sites, everything rival you see, those guys did.
So you think
they helped me a lot. You know, you gotta be a humble servant.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta get a positive circle around you and just look straight like the horses with the blinders on. Just go. You ain't worried about what's over there, you just gotta go.
A lot of our soldiers is falling.
Yeah,
you know,
stay focused, man.
Stay focused, man.
On the video. The video itself, it's prideful watching it because you give back to so many different people and make sure that you pay homage.
That's right, man. That's right,
man.
So, you know, I just try to go, I try to do, you know, something different. You know, they was expecting the typical me on South Street getting a cheesesteak from Escobar, you know, whatever they was expecting, but I went somewhere else with it, just cleaned it all the way up. That's the whole model right now, man. It's clean, clean, and classy. Mm-hmm. Man. We might put jewels on, but we ain't with the big ass pieces and none of that.
Right.
We dog tags it, you know.
Unless that's that Philly shit.
Unless it's a Division One piece or a rock piece, I still bring my rock. I still throw it up. You know what I mean?
Right.
That's my extended family, man. So you know, unless it's a Division One piece or something like that, I'm dog tag, man. I'm light. Man.
That's what's up. So Division One.
It's the label, man. That's the label. That's the family. That's the team, man. Top.
You got to come out on that.
Highest expectations is set. Mm-hmm. Set them high. Set the bar high for me, man.
Looking for people.
Put me, right. Put the pressure on. As we go along, if I see something dope or hair dope beat or, you know, I can't deny heat. Mm-hmm. So, you know, if I come across it and it stop me in my tracks, then it must be something special.
I just say somebody like Vodka coming out.
Vodka is dope. Heat. Vodka is pretty dope. Mm-hmm. I love Vodka. Vodka is nice, man.
Mm-hmm.
See, guys like that need more exposure. But they can't just wait on everybody else to do it. They got to work for that.
Thank you.
You understand what I'm saying? They got to work. They got to work towards that.
Yeah. Well, that's what we try to do down at Black and Nobel is make sure everybody gets their proper exposure, distribution. You know what I'm saying? We wholesale everybody's shit. Make sure it gets out of state, out of the country if it has to. It's all over the net.
Right.
It's everywhere. So we just want to make sure that we extended that same thing to you.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? We got open door policy.
Y'all always do, man.
Thank you. I appreciate you. Like you said, y'all, I appreciate y'all, man.
Yeah. Black and Nobile, your boy Young Chris, man. Division One, we right here holding it down on our Philly shit.
I be on that Philly shit. South Philly, Northwest Philly shit.
I put on here, got the baddest Jones here. Can't get caught up, though. These girls be drawn here. Take me on that Philly shit. Fresh up off the dealership. Platinum in the week, nigga. I be on that Millie shit. I be on that Philly shit. Way before the fame, ho. I was on that Billy shit. Fully loaded Millie clip. I be in the club when they play that Meek Millie shit. I be on my trendset. No affiliates. I be on that flash. I be on that hash. I be on that South Street. Party like it's South Beach. I be at Onyx in my bag with the models. Or catch me at the Lottos with a bag full of dollars. I be on that Philly shit.